Everyone's performing pretty well, and we're just going to go and do it on Paddy's Day.
It's going to be raw tonight, the last few minutes, and probably a disappointing performance against Darren, but still going through.
It just has to be the win.
Against Wallace.
I would say, obviously the team has got very close together with each other.
Cheers for all the hard work, and hopefully it'll do you proud by winning?
I'll say, I think the boys have been happy with their contribution and they've really enjoyed the chance, so let the final come, you know?
There was lots of highlights, probably the intermats, semi-final, just getting everyone out, celebrating.
I've got to say, Davey's drop goal against Inst, probably it.
3 minutes to go at Ravenhill, David Cartmell scoring pretty good try and then going absolutely mental.
Has to be Dave's drop goal, has to be coming back from down, point down or something, last play. It's beautiful.
It's probably, that's a good game, very good game. Never forget it.
Oh, it was incredible. It was the best moment of the trip by far.
They just keep doing what they're doing and they're doing a great job, so best of luck to us.
Walking out onto the pitch at Ravenhill for the first time. This is such a good memory. Hopefully the second time will be just as good.
So are you looking forward to Wednesday?
Yeah, very excited.
Why, what's happening?
School's got final.
It's pretty good. The sound just hits you as soon as you walk out, so I've never experienced something like this.
Kyle.
Corian and Port Relish.
And he,
yeah.
There's Jack Simbo. I haven't seen him there.
Jack.
Nice yo-yo.
Yeah. So yes. What would you like to say, bearing in mind that you may lose?
Oh no, come on, oh for goodness sake. I tell you, losing is not even in my radar at the moment. Not even in my radar.
I've got all you guys. Oh, do you know, David, you're the one they all talk about.
Really?
What moment would you remember? The drop goal, the tries?
Well, I believe I've got a lovely meal on tonight, Rolling, so I'm looking forward to that. And then some good hard training.
And what are you doing for the concert?
What concert's that now?
Yeah.
so far in the tournament.
We were here chatting there, mate.
We get to win the day. I mean, I don't think you kind of win two matches by accident, it looks like.
Play up, play up, play the game.